In today's guide, we will assist you how to play MOV files on Windows 11. Actually, this tutorial aims to teach Windows 7 users how to make Windows Media Player play MOV and other audio and video formats. A Windows 11 powered machine has been used for this tutorial. Given instructions can be followed for Windows 8, Windows 10, and Windows 7. MOV file format is considered Apple iOS or Apple's video format, and it's true to a certain extent, though you can change the output video format. iPhone, iPad, and iPod's camera by default save videos as MOV. The problem arises when you try to play a MOV video on a Windows power device, default or native media player. Nearly in all Windows versions fails to play MOV video files. Windows 7 or Windows 8 aside, even the Movies and TV app, that is the default media player of Windows 10 and Windows 11, does not support MOV file extension. You get an error saying missing codec. We can suggest three solutions: Windows Media Player, QuickTime Codec, and installing a third-party media player. If you are a Windows 7 or Windows 8 user, you can install and use Windows Media Player version 12. Windows 10 and Windows 11 come with Windows Media Player 12 pre-installed. You might not need to manually upgrade to version 12 on Windows 11 or 10, but if you have disabled updates or using any old builds, you will have to manually install it. To check if your copy of Windows has Windows Media Player 12 or an older version, go to the Start menu and type Windows Media Player. Launch Windows Media Player from the search results. Press Ctrl and M together to show the menu bar. Click on the Help menu and click on About Windows Media Player. Here you can find version details. As you can see, this laptop has version 12. If you don't want to install any third-party media player, Windows Media Player is a good option to play MOV files. Most of the time, Windows Media Player will do the job, but some MOV files don't perform properly in Windows Media Player. For example, sometimes Media Player only loads the video and skips the audio track. Sometimes it looks like you are watching a scratched CD in Windows Media Player. In this situation, install the MOV file codec if you want to fix it and don't want to give up on Windows Media Player. Download and install 3IVX MPEG. Windows Media Player will start playing any MOV file without any errors. Please find the download link in the video description. Alternatively, you can use a third-party player. VLC Media Player is a very famous open source and free to use media player. There are multiple benefits of installing the VLC Media Player. After VLC installation, your copy of Windows Media Player will be able to properly run MOV and other audio and video file formats with no errors and without opening VLC Media Player. This cross-platform media player is more than a conventional media player. VLC Media Player has plenty of additional useful features. This free-to-use media player supports nearly all audio and video file formats. It offers a webcam player, video downloader, video and audio conversion tool, and other useful features. There is a huge list of media players and codec packs available on the internet. We have shared the best available codec and media player in this tutorial. You may use other options as well. Hopefully, today's guide has been informative and useful to you. We hope your copy of Windows Media Player can play MOV files without any errors. If we have skipped covering any crucial points in this tutorial, feel free to contact us via the comments section. Team SoftSuggester will try its best to assist you. Leave your feedback, questions, and suggestions in the comment box.
Please visit softsuggester.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.